Golden Globe has announced that they will introduce two new categories for the upcoming January broadcast. First one is for cinematic and box office achievement. The film must at least gross $100 million domestically and $150 million worldwide during the release time. I bet to you guys, this award goes to Barbie this year. And the second is for the best performance of a stand-up comedy on television. If you liked it, so don't forget to tap the subscribe button.